Hey, I'm Dave Crosser. This here, this is Liz Mantel, and this is our good friend Cameron, who is a patient at St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. We're here at the Veterans Memorial Civic and Convention Center downtown Lima for, there's a concert happening. I can't remember who's playing.
Do you know who's playing, Cameron? And we're going to take you behind the scenes of everything that's going on here at the concert. And we just want to thank you from 92.1 The Frog for being a part of St. Jude.
Are we talking about who's playing?
Who is playing? Josh Turner!
Not Turner!
Who's our favorite? Josh Turner!
Well, the weatherman says it's gonna be a hot one. Heard it on the radio. Load up the boat, get your girl if you got one. Nice little breeze gonna blow. Baby, I'm on my way to come and get you. Meet me at the end of your drive. Grab your shades and your string bikini and your copper tone 45. Bring on the sunshine, bring on a good time, girl, let me look at you. Jump in the front seat, kick up your bare feet, honey, let your hair down too. I know a spot down on the river underneath a sycamore tree. Save all your kisses up, bring on your sweet love, pour it all over me.
Well, how we doing? Hi.
We can't thank you enough for coming out here tonight. Not only do you see Josh Turner.
Put a face to the hospital. Please welcome some of our local patients.
Dressing up as Elvis, running around, not only for Halloween, but he does it all the time. He goes to the airport and all kinds of crazy stuff. Seth, can you sing a little for us?
You want to do a little
dance?
Okay,
nothing but a handle.
Thank you, brother.
When I was 11 in November, I had trouble with my writing, so I went to the doctor and had an MRI. Then, they referred us down to St. Jude, and I was diagnosed with medulloblastoma, and I had one surgery, and then radiation for 30 days, and four rounds of chemo, and then since August, I have been cleared checkup.
All right.
You guys ready?
Grammy nominee and a member of the world-famous Grand Ole Opry.